One of my favorite childhood movies was Flubber. So today I'm going to show you guys how to make Flubber. So first we're going to use 1/3 cup of glue. And then we're gonna add 1/3 cup of water. So it's mixed together. And here we're gonna add 1 tablespoon of borax. And 1 cup of warm water. And mix until the borax is dissolved. Next, I'm going to add 5 drops of green color dye. And mix it to this green. I'm going to take that and pour it into the other bowl. Flubber. And I created Flubber. Let's make this Flubber.